dark and the place of my grief. Thank you.